Hey guys, this is Rich. Over the next like 10 or 15 videos that I shoot, you might hear a puppy in the background. Well, I got one, and I'm sorry if I lose subscribers, because it's like saying, Rich, enough. 86 the puppy. I'm sorry guys. I'm not gonna get rid of my new little puppy. And on the same hand, if there are more people with tips for me and my family on how to make our little puppy's transition a little easier from her mother to the rest of her pack. I would be more than pleased to hear it if you had any suggestions. Well guys, that's if I have to choose between, oh, and by the way, her name's Bonnie, and if I have to choose between some of you guys and Bonnie, then I'm sorry, but Bonnie wins. I hope I don't lose too many of you. I know I'll lose a few of you. I hope that I won't. But there's bound to be at least three, a couple that I can think of right off the bat that might not like this. And to you guys, thank you for your views. Any comments, and best of luck to you. But for the rest of us, well, we're just gonna have to not suffer through, but soldier on Bonnie's breaking in period. And again, comments and helpful comments on ways to make Bonnie's transition a little easier on her would be greatly appreciated by me and by the rest of my family. I hope this video Does at least three views, and at least a couple comments. But again, and I really mean it. If you guys even say one nasty word about my dog, then you're 86th. But I like to think that there are among my subscribers, I like to think a bunch of you guys are understanding and stuff like that. But that's how it's gonna be for the next couple videos that we shoot. And she's a puppy, so she'll go through half an hour periods where she sleeps a lot too, because puppies are a lot like newborn babies. And I'm sure any of you moms out there that just peruse my channel and haven't subscribed to me yet, you'll be the ones that are more than likely to leave me with the helpful comments, and the majority of the likes of this. And that's just the way it is. Thank you for your time. Rich out.